Hey, I'm Joe.
And I'm Rob.
And we're back in Google Play Academy's lab. In this video, we'll look at how and why you might use custom store listings to target users with pre-registration. We'll then look at some hypothetical results.
Pre-registration has always been a great way to build awareness and interest in your game before it launches. Having the ability to perform experiments during pre-launch can help you discover the best converting assets and make data-driven decisions earlier in the lifecycle. When creating a new custom store listing, in the targeting section, you can target users by the pre-registration install state. Users in countries and regions where your app has been released to production or open and closed testing will not see this listing.
Let's imagine you're a gaming studio and you have a new cat game. You're running a targeted pre-registration campaign to promote the game.
As part of a pre-registration campaign in Mexico, you want to incentivize potential users with 100 cat coins, just for those people who pre-register. You do this by creating a pre-registration reward.
You can then craft a custom store listing for Mexico, which includes these assets and descriptions that match the launch. They also highlight that they'll receive those 100 cat coins. Let's take a look at the results.
Well, as you can see here, you've got tens of thousands of pre-registrations already. Your 100 cat coins clearly made all the difference. This is perfect. It really scratched the itch.
Oh boy. Pre-registration is a great way to get people interested in your title 90 days before launch. Creating a special store listing for this can be very helpful. And pre-registration rewards can be a great incentive too.